दौर चला आ रहा है, तो उस पर क्या कहना चाहेंगे? ये नई नई टेक्नोलॉजीज आ रही हैं और इंडिया में अपना कब्जा जमा रही हैं।
आई थिंक इट्स अमेजिंग कि यू नो आई थिंक इंडिया में इन सब चीज़ों की बहुत ज़रूरत है। आई थिंक टुडे यू नो इन इंडिया यू देयर अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल हु आर बाइंग यू नो दे मेक अ लॉट ऑफ मनी टू बाय गुड क्लोथ्स यू नो एंड दे वांट देयर क्लोथ्स टू बी टेकन केयर ऑफ एंड आई थिंक यू नीड टेक्नोलॉजीज लाइक दिस बिकॉज यू नो हर बार आप कुछ एक्सपेंसिव खरीदते हैं और आप जब ड्राई क्लीनिंग के लिए उसको देते हैं यू नो समटाइम्स इट्स ऑलवेज लाइक your clothes get spoiled or they get shrunk and you know there all these things that keep happening. So I think a store like this, I think it's very very necessary in a country like India, and I think everybody is excited to you know have things like this come up.
What is your opinion? Can you tell us about your opinion in Indian market?
We are very proud of opening this new shop in India. We are the global leader in the dry cleaning industry. And for us, India is the most promising market. We foresee to reach up to 500 shops in India. So for the time being, we have 12 shops. These shops are 12 shops. But the pace of opening is increasing very fast. We're going to develop together with the Bhatia's family to increase further the number of shops to bring quality and convenience in the Indian markets, in the dry cleaning Indian markets. And we count on new entrepreneur, franchisee, to help us promoting the brand, promoting our technology, our innovation, and grow even further in this beautiful country.
Why you choose Sagrika? Why you choose?
Because I'm wearing white clothes and I'm like very crisp today. So I think that's why.
First of all, she's beautiful.
Thank you.
And she's very sensitive to quality. And to she has beautiful clothes as well, and she wants, as she said, her clothes to be taken care of in the proper manner. And I think there is a lot of connection between her needs, her passions, and what we want to do in India.
Sagrika, आपका role check दिन जबरदस्त था, और अब कौन सा नया project आ रहा है? कुछ हमें बताएंगे?
अभी मेरे पास दो फिल्म्स हैं जो रिलीज में हैं, but I think today I think let's just talk about this. I've come here to promote this brand, so you know let's just stick to talking about that.